Irina Shayk put on a fashion show as she walked her daughter, Lita Sain, to school. The 35-year-old model stood out in a bold blue and gold pinstriped ensemble with chunky shoes as she walked in New York City on Monday. Lee was definitely following in her fashionista mother's footsteps. She wore a leopard print dress with a ruffled collar and matching ballet flats. The little girl also was seen spending time with her father, Bradley Cooper, 46, on the same day. The blazer had pockets on the front and was embellished with a row of buttons on each sleeve. The sleeves were hemmed a few inches above the Hercules actress's wrists. The Russian model's figure-flattering high-waisted pants matched her blazer to complete the classic look. Her loose-fitting pants were hemmed just above her ankles, displaying her white socks. Once considered a somewhat geeky style, the high-water cut is now a huge fad. Underneath the blazer, Irina donned a white button-down dress shirt, adding another touch of polish to her tailored formal wear look. As always, the runway star was at the forefront of fashion, sporting chunky black lace-up leather loafers. Typically thought of as a staid style, loafers with a chunky twist are one of this spring's biggest trends. On her shoulder, she carried a light brown leather bag with a grainy texture. Shayk accessorized with black cat-eye framed sunglasses that had clear blue lenses. She added a necklace with a silver cross pendant and understated earrings. Irina frequently wears jewelry adorned with crosses. The brunette beauty's hair was parted to the side and styled simply with her long tresses hanging down her back. The catwalk queen covered her face with a gray mask that had pink stripes, protecting herself in the midst of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Part of the Sports Illustrated swimsuit issue cover star's day included dropping her daughter Lee off at school. The two held hands as they strolled down the streets of New York City. Lee proved once again that she is on her way to becoming as much of a style icon as her mother. She made quite a fashion statement in her empire-waisted animal print dress. The ruffled hem of Lee's dress billowed out as she walked with Irina. Lee topped her outfit with a black cardigan embroidered with cherries and she held a white bag decorated with peaches. Her blonde pigtails were held up with yellow and black kitty cat ear clips, completing her cute feline-inspired look. Irina shares Lee with her ex-boyfriend Bradley and the adorable little girl clearly takes after both of her famous parents. Lee was also spotted out with her father on Monday. The father and daughter duo were holding hands as they walked in Manhattan. Bradley was dressed down in black pants, a long-sleeved navy blue shirt buttoned over a black t-shirt and black sneakers with white laces. He wore a black trucker hat with white lettering and gold-rimmed round black sunglasses. The hangover star carried his daughter's bag and lunchbox in his free hand, along with a brightly colored umbrella. Lee looked absolutely delighted to be with her daddy. She wore a hot pink mask as she skipped over a crosswalk. Friends. On her shoulder, she carried a light brown leather bag with a grainy texture. Shayk accessorized with black cat-eye framed sunglasses that had clear blue lenses. She added a necklace with a silver cross pendant and understated earrings. Irina frequently wears jewelry adorned with crosses. The brunette beauty's hair was parted to the side and styled simply with her long tresses hanging.